My love for Goa knows no boundaries, and there's a reason why I keep coming back here. This may be the smallest state of India, but it has so much to offer. And one question most visitors often mull over is where to go first, North Goa or South Goa? This time around, I got an opportunity to explore the southern part of Goa, and I have to say there's a startling difference.
To be honest, even the sand, the sea water, and just the sea breeze also feels so different in South Goa than North Goa.
So as I set my base at Stirling Varka, Goa, which is about 40 kilometers away from Panjim, I have to admit, I have fallen in love with this magical, mystical side of Goa. Watch along, and I'm sure South Goa will surely steal your heart away.
This time around, I've chosen Stirling Holidays, offering me a free stay, and they've promised me it's not like anything I have seen or experienced before. It's a preview to their 25-year membership. Welcome to Stirling Goa Varka.
Located 700 meters away from Varka Beach and very close to Our Lady of Gloria Church, built in the 1700s, this property resides in the soul of Goa. Stirling Goa Varka is a one-stop destination for all sorts of holiday cravings. And what makes it better is that the hotel is taking all the preventive measures under its hygiene and sanitization program called Stirling Cares.
Well, I already feel like I'm in safe hands.
Nestled amidst the lush greenery of South Goa, the hotel offers 71 rooms all facing the swimming pool, two in-house restaurants, spa, and an activity room. But I'm most excited to check out my room.
Oh my God, this is really cool. I mean, I miss bringing my tribe here. The room could have easily accommodated all. Never mind, I'm going to cherish this luxury all by myself.
While I'm staying at the privileged suite, which comes with a hall, an open kitchen and a bedroom, the hotel also offers premier and classic rooms for smaller families and couples.
Well, if the room alone has so much to offer, I can't wait to check out what the resort has in store. Be it a 6-year-old or a 60-year-old, there's an activity for everyone.
And no trip to Goa is complete till you try the authentic Goan thali.
Well, this is certainly a discovery, an authentic fish thali under the open sky. Well, the in-house lounge as well as the open-air lawn is a perfect place to chill at. When in Goa, you definitely have to try the Indo-Portuguese dessert called bibinca. And at Stirling Varka, you not only get to eat that, but you also can learn it. So meet Fatima. She's a local living in the village of Varka, and she's going to teach me how to make a traditional bibinca. Hello Fatima, how are you?
Bibinca is a traditional sweet of Goa, and it is mostly consumed around Christmas. Prepared with minimal and easily available ingredients like flour, sugar, milk, coconut milk, butter, cocoa and caramel, bibinca is ready within 30 to 45 minutes.
Well, after all the work, our home-style bibinca is finally ready. Thank you so much, Fatima. I'm going to try this at home. And this looks really good. I don't think I want to share it with anyone. But I would like to share it with you. Let's see how it is. Very good. Well, I've explored Goa many times, but it's the first time I'm going to be exploring this part of Goa, and what better way than riding on the two wheels through these narrow lanes. All thanks to Sterling and its free stay. I'll tell you more about it, but for now, let's go on a ride. Riding a bicycle in the narrow lanes of Goa, surrounded by coconut trees, is an experience I will never forget. Sterling organizes biking tours to get you a glimpse into the quintessential Goan life. From visiting Bollywood's popular Love You Zindagi spot to learning about tobacco plantation site. From cycling through calming Sal River to adorning the beautiful Michael Orlam Church. South Goa truly makes you feel so close to nature. Very close to Sterling Barka, there's also the Goa Chitra Museum, where you get to see over 4,000 artifacts from traditional farming equipment to Goan antiques. I've always been intrigued by the Portuguese architecture and decided to make a trip to the Braganza House, which is a 17th century Portuguese style mansion filled with antique furniture, art and historic artifacts. There's also a 213 years old mansion, Palácio do Tio, which is sure to make you travel back in time. Well, bookmark and save this video for your next Goa trip, as I'm going to be touring India's most popular distillery to find out what goes in the making of single malt whiskey. The centre is open to anyone and everyone who is passionate about the drink and want to know what goes in the making. What's Goa without its beaches? And before the sun sets, let's head to one of the most gorgeous beaches of South Goa, Varka, known for its white soft sand and pristine blue waters. Well, Varka is like no other beach in Goa, and contrary to popular belief, Goa is a lot more than just being a party destination. In fact, people come to Varka from everywhere around just for a peaceful and a quiet holiday. Is known for its nightlife, and today I'm going to experience the same, but in the most local way. And not just any other local, it's Sterling Local. Here's the bar that's serving distinctive cocktails with local flavors. So I'm going to try some Fenny and Maua based cocktails. I was just thinking, if this wasn't a complimentary offer, how much would I be paying for this? Well, I'm already thinking of my next holiday, but the question is, which of the 40 resorts? And with Sterling membership, you can enjoy a holiday for the next 25 years at today's prices. My next two decades are totally sorted with Sterling, as this membership is perfect for a holiday junkie like me. You can also avail your free stay for 2 nights and 3 days with Sterling across their 40 properties in India. All you have to do is click on the link in description, register yourself and attend a 45-minute presentation, which is a preview to the Sterling membership. So what are you waiting for? Well, I'm going to enjoy my stay at the property, do some aquasorbing, enjoy refreshing cocktails and chill. Until then, it's me, Kamya Jani, signing off from Sterling Goa, Varka. Stay tuned to Curly Tales for more such offers. Cheers.